Record-breaking new information about that tornado in El Reno, Oklahoma. Let's go now to our severe weather expert, Dr. Greg Forbes.
The National Weather Service has upped their estimate to an EF5 and the width of the tornado to 2.6 miles wide. That makes it the widest tornado on record in the United States. If that holds up, the previous record was 2.5 miles wide, Hallam, Nebraska, May 22, 2004.